Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do it better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh? Tú lo empezaste, pero yo voy a acabarlo. ¿Te gusta esto? ¿Estás muerto?
Ah, thanks, fellas.
A ver cómo te sales de esta cara.
¡A este gringo! ¡Rómpele el brazo!
¿Qué tal esto?
¡Asshole, let go of me!
¡Dale!
¡Agárrenmelo!
Right back at you.
¡Lucha como un hombre!
All right. You asked for it. Whoa, good save.
Esto es por meterte con nosotros. Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Protege al gringo, amigo! ¡Dale una paliza, amigo!
¡Shit!
¡Te voy a matar, come mierda!
¡Derríbalo!
¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¡Ya lo tienes!
¡Off of me!
¡Ya basta!
¡Keep his power! ¡My turn!
¡Ya basta, idiota! ¡Suéltame!
We weren't fighting. Huh? Right, little guy?
Te voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, ¿eh?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Get up.
Oh, man, I was having a great dream, too. Ah, hey. All right, easy. Ah.
Go.
All right, cálmate.
Hey,
any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Tranquilo, una semana.
Una semana.
Son tipos.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo
mostraré
cuando regreses.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey, tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Go. Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
We'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí, pero no escuchaste.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Nada.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Taking me anyway.
You'll see.
Por favor, para.
No, no, not that way.
Oh, all right.
After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here? Take these cuffs off, or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Not my Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here. And not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
That's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns way.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Get it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
There we go, piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business. All right, this should do the trick. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there? Here we go. Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Gotta find the highest cell. At least Burns had a nice view before he was executed. To find the highest cell. Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? Gotta find a way up. Can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. Wonder how many pirates died here. Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad. All right, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome. Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign. That's not it. It's not this one either. All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Roman numeral 2. Ah, nope. missed something on the letter. Sagittarius, Roman numeral 10. Nothing. Roman numeral 2. No? Well, where's that Sagittarius symbol? Sagittarius, Roman numeral 10. Nope. 10 and 2, X and II. Digna factis recipimus. I guess this is it. Time to head back. Watch that first step. Down we go. Now what? Down we go. Careful. All right, one more time. See Rafe do that. There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
Oh, crap. No, 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 no. Made it.
Now we're talking.
Made it. What'd you find? Drake? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Some nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Que puedo decir, eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Jesus, they worked you over good. You all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
No.
You just gotta find Rafe.
No,
and...
Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end?
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.